This video captures a Kalalaiters' Jalan Pudu market stall that sells traditional style dim sum breakfast servings. Amongst the most popular item on the menu is none other than the good old Chee Cheong fun or steamed rice rolls. This Cantonese originated serving is certainly a not to be missed item on your morning run. Watch how the stall owner prepares these cotton white breakfast favorites step by step. You can see the puff of hot steam in the morning sun as she goes through the steps. First, there is the very important piece of white steam-permeable cotton cloth that serves as a medium for the rice mixture to be poured on as she lays the cloth on the steamer. Then when the rice mixture is ready, she transfers the rice sheet onto a metal plate and adds the fillings of minced pork, shrimps, and so forth. It is ready to be sliced up and to be served. Taste this fine culinary art of steamy rice rolls right off the steamer in Kuala Lumpur. catch the steamy breakfast rice rolls Chee Cheong fun at Kuala Lumpur Pudu.